my environment here in Florida. We've got such diversity when it comes to the arts. You know, when I got to Nashville, I was 19 years old, and somebody heard me sing, and they said, you need to go back home and come back when you're 30. You haven't lived long enough. You don't have enough scars to sing country music. And but we brought a lot of our influences, you know, like Don and the guys from the Eagles. We were influenced by a lot of different kinds of music, you know, Southern gospel. There was just this hodgepodge of great music. We had the Allman Brothers just up the road in Georgia. We had, you know, Lynyrd Skynyrd over in Jacksonville. And it just was the good timing to get to Nashville and bring some of those influences.
And grew up here, absolutely loved Gainesville, and all of my musical influences came from Gainesville, from Ray Charles, like you said before. All the local musicians that I played with Stills and the Allman Brothers and Petty and all those guys, we just sort of fed each other and tried to make each other better.
We can to support the arts, and particularly arts for children. We need football helmets and soccer balls, but we need ballet slippers and saxophones.
Yes. I have some things that may surprise you that I found out. We all know that Ponce de Leon discovered Florida. Did you know that the Seminole Indians had suspected it was here for years?
Say, can you see what a blessing it can be to live in the home of the brave and the land of the free? But I want to remember when the stars and stripes wave, that I wouldn't be free if it weren't for the brave.